Exocarp, really, really excited about this. It's one thing that Gary Bayes and myself over the years have always said, the late Rod Hutchinson, that blend things together and you get something that is exceptional. Open these little babies up, one smell, I can guarantee you want to buy a pot. I'm not a salesman, but the other thing is, I can guarantee that you'll get a bite on these. It's taken a number of years. It's a continuation of my love and passion for flavours and attractors, and also because they're a little bit different in the sense of we've actually get these hand rolled for us. We can literally hone the level of buoyancy. They're very buoyant, but the other thing is the texture. They're not rock hard. They're needle friendly, but because of the texture, they are slightly soft, allows that all important attractor profile to get out into the water. I know I harp on about it. Think solubility, think taste, quicker bites. Simple as. You won't get away from it. We've also brought out a nice little enhancing spray that if you really want to up the level, you know, standalone hook baits. The colours you'll see is a combination of pink and white. I like both colours myself, in a lovely sort of subtle shade, so they're not, you know, blaringly standing in their faces. Exocarp, yeah, I mean, to be honest, probably my happiest ab bringing this to Hinders, because it's the fruition of 30 odd years of making attractor baits.